At Wethaq, we aspire to offer modern market infrastructure and ease access to capital markets of GCC and Southeast Asia. We all need access to capital, whether individuals, corporates, or governments. Capital is not raised for free. It is costly, as there are various service providers that play part in any debt or equity issuance, such as investment banks, law firms, rating agencies, and a whole lot of other intermediaries. Unfortunately, for Sharia-conscious issuers who wish to raise capital in a Sharia-compliant manner, Sukuk is often more complex, time-consuming, and more expensive. The same challenges have limited the size of the Sukuk market to $500 billion currently, despite tremendous growth potential. We address these challenges through a platform as a service that digitizes the full life cycle of Sukuk from end to end. This includes primary issuance, distribution, management, and soon, secondary trading of Sukuk instruments. We also connect investors directly to issuances and offer custody services. The standardization and automation introduced by Wethaq Platform allows significant reduction in costs of up to 40%. There is no single competitor that offers the full suite of services that Wethaq offers. Instead, there are various market players that offer certain specific segments of the full workflow available on our platform. Over the next few quarters, we are working towards our first deal after graduating from DFSA sandbox, launching operations in Saudi Arabia and Malaysia, and establishing third-party connectivities. We have already engaged with several corporates and government-related entities in different jurisdictions and have a deal pipeline of more than 15 transactions valued at more than $3.5 billion across Saudi, the UAE, Kuwait, Central Asia, and Europe, with tickets ranging from $25 million to $800 million. Nothing of this can be achieved without our strong team of product developers and legal and capital market experts. With this, I invite you to join our modern and future-proof capital market infrastructure.